It's absolutely my obligation to think of the audience and whoever's watching me and to speak to them and to bring them onto the stage with me so they can see themselves whenever I dance. I always try to, when I dance for somebody else, make them see themselves through me and me through them.